Good morning, welcome to my channel for Dandelions. My name is Mollerik Lee and this is my breakfast. I've already used my insulin pen and I usually do number 26, but I already did that, so tonight I have to do 18. So that needs to be getting back to the fridge. Of course, not to the freezer part. I made a big cappuccino, but instead of cow's milk, I did coconut milk or water. I spilled already. I'm a spiller, so I need a little bowl. So because the coffee is so hot, I use the bowl to bring all these to this table. And when I lift it up to drink, I spilled it. So even though I didn't fill to the brim, I still spilled it. So that's why I call myself a spiller. I'm a bit hungry. I usually eat 2 slices of bread. But I'm hungry, so I have 3 slices of bread with slices of cheese. That's a real thing in the Netherlands. Eat bread with cheese. Or if you like sausages. I mean sliced sausages. So one cheek is full. Because I'm chewing with one side of my molars. Yesterday I was, oh sorry, that's the handles of my pliers. Yesterday evening, very late, I was still trying to figure out something, preparing, and this is the mess that I made yesterday. I had bought in the past a lot of fine liners, and I thought by myself, I forgot all about this. It was on the next table on the right, and I thought all of these are the same color, black, but then I took them out yesterday and I saw there was black, rose gold. There's even gold one, but I didn't want to have that one, so I took apparently a silver one also. So these are the empty ones, and these are apparently the extras. I think I bought them where they were on sale. And I've put all of those calligraphy fine liners together. Because this is still a mess. I've put all the things in here and I'm a bit cluttered in that kind of pot. I'm gonna eat a couple of bites. So yesterday I was thinking I need to do a vlog, I don't know what, and while I was preparing these things on the side, I said to myself, oh, 2 hours has passed and I have no result to make a video of. So I looked in front of me and I saw these stamp pads and I thought by myself, why don't I make a video of melting waxes. So I'm just putting it perfectly neat together as 2 soldiers. So before I was making that video, I was already preparing, you know, the Rice Krispies waffles or the rice waffles. Well, you know, I cannot eat a lot of rice. So I had corn waffles. I'm not sure if that's also bad for me. But I prepared corn waffles and I've put these slices of baked minced meat that they already have prepared it like this big, and they slice it and put them in packages in the supermarket. So I used a couple of slices to put on the corn waffles. Not the waffles that in waffle iron. I mean, you know, the... I don't know how to explain it. I don't have it here. So I put them near the television. So I thought by myself, this I could do like in half an hour. But I was like 2 hours further. And I was done filming and uploading this vlog of wax seals and stamp heads. So I went back to the television because I was done filming. I want to relax and watch television. And I said to myself, oh yeah, the corn waffles. So I ate them and they were stale. And you can say, hey, stale? You just prepared like 2 hours ago. Yeah, they went stale because everything that's breathing in air or just sitting in air, it's going bad. So because I left it alone like more than 2 hours, the corn waffles, they were not so crunchy and crisp. And I thought to myself, oh, stale waffles. So I was eating that like a snack. So today I was thinking about, well, I'm not gonna do that today. I need to eat different each time, not the same kind of diet. I like to quote things. That's why I use those hand gestures. So what are we going to do? Because while I'm eating and talking about my diabetic insulin pen and my coffee, I thought to myself, what am I going to talk about? Well, I'm eating just the first part of my sandwich. Sorry, I was too fast grabbing the sandwich. I'm going to eat the first sandwich and then I'm going to talk what I will talk about this vlog. Piece of string. Oh. I need that string. Don't throw it away. I thought it was a piece of hair. I said, there's no way there's a blonde person being at my table. I'm gonna put those aside because... Sorry. Need to wash the bread down. So while I was in the kitchen preparing my breakfast, ding dong, doorbell went. Postman was apparently early this morning, so I'm gonna grab the box. Oh. I've put so much clutter on my table, so it won't even... Oh, my bread. It won't even fit. Oh, gosh. That's terrible. Oh, barely. So, yeah, it's upside down. It says post and paper. And I got a package. And I'm gonna grab my X-Acto knife. Apparently, it wasn't put down nicely onto the box because you could slide your hand inside and grab off my items. But luckily, there are honest people that won't mess with my order. I I don't want to cut too deep inside because I know porcelain papier always does beautiful tissue paper. I'm gonna grab my hand gel. I put hand gel on my hands. So I didn't. Sorry. Did all of my hands, the hand gel, because I want to open the box first. Okay, now I can do it like this. Oh no. I thought, where's the tissue paper? She always wrapped the tissue paper, but she also does when she also sells wrapping paper when she tear the wrapping paper. Anouk is the owner of the web shop where she sells her stuff. Her shop is called Post and Papier. When she has wrapping paper and she tears it unneatly, she used this paper also as how do you say it? Instead of the wiggly worms, the paper wiggly worms or the paper things, she used that as extra filling. So this is the wrapping paper. So what I always do, I am very frugal. I don't throw this paper, this filling paper for the box. I don't throw them away. I put them on the table and then gently push with my hand the paper neatly so they can be flat again. So now it's so wrinkly and so on. But I repurpose the paper always. So now she has sent me this wrapping paper that I did not order, but I have it in my possession, even though it's wrinkly. But I am happy that I have her wrapping paper, and this is very thick quality, very sturdy, not the cheap ones, you know, when you fold it and then already it's broken, then you have to tape it. So it you don't have to throw that piece of paper away and start all over. That's a hack of mine. Okay, let's put these filling boxing paper aside. She used the tissue paper, the golden one. I last year I ordered this special, and she sells this golden washi paper last year. And I'm not sure if she sells them now. I think she sells them too, because I can see it's inside my box. But I ordered last year 5 pieces of them, and I didn't use them. I didn't touch it. But I thought by myself, because last year was maybe a good Christmas year to give people small gifts, you know. I'm not very rich, so when you make stuff, you can wrap them beautifully with quality paper. So it makes it more exclusive, more high-end, if you, for the lack of better words. So I have now another one, so I need not to rip these tissue paper, so I can, like I said, repurpose it. So let's start. This is a thank you card for ordering. Like I said, she her name is Anouk. So these are her info, but she never tells me to make advertisement for her online shop, but I love her stuff so much, so that's why I put it in my vlogs. I think I did it like last three years, like this year, last year, the year before. Yeah, I think I ordered 3 or maybe 4 times. I'm not sure. I think 4 times I've ordered at her place. So I'm gonna put it aside. And this is, she already gave me, we call it facture, an invoice. So here is it again. Normally, the online shop nowadays don't give even your invoice. They do it on email, but she always includes them. And how many did I spend on this? I'm gonna sit down because standing is not my better features. Sorry. So, now I've lost my train of thoughts. Do I need to stand up to find my train of thoughts? Don't know. I cannot rewatch this vlog and to see what my train of thoughts are. So I was talking about the invoice. The tissue paper. Oh, I don't know anymore. Well, let's start. The reason why each year at this time I normally buy at end of somewhere in November, middle of or end November, I buy her stuff because the weird thing is I love Sinterklaas. Sinterklaas is the prefigure. It looks like he's like the American Santa Claus, but he's not the American Santa Claus. We have our own Sinterklaas in Holland, and the original Sinterklaas in Holland comes from where's the place next to Cyprus? Cyprus and Turkey. He comes from that place, and he was sainted after his death because he was a good man, and he always took care of the poor people, especially children and women and old people, and he shared his food and so on. And I think in the 19th century till recent years, suddenly Dutch people don't like to celebrate Sinterklaas because Sinterklaas, I will show you. Sinterklaas here has his helpers and they are black. And they are painted black faces because Dutch people are not born black, they are white. So that's why they painted their face black, because the original helpers, they come from the tribe. I don't know if you need to call the tribe. They are Moors. They are Moorish. So Dutch people didn't know how to implement Moorish people into the story of Sinterklaas, because Sinterklaas originally don't have helpers that are black. He was always working and living by himself and doing his religion and honoring God and so on. So I don't understand why they implement the black. Somewhere in those years they implemented the helpers, and suddenly a couple of years ago a lot of people, mainly black people, don't like Sinterklaas anymore. But they said, well, we have said already in the beginning we don't like Sinterklaas because it's very discriminating. So blah 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 and so on. But that's the fault of the white people. They don't know how to create a story and they make things up along the way, and now we are having a problem each year now. And I'm so sad about it, but I don't know why each year, like in November, I always order at Post and Papier Sinterklaas wrapping paper. I love it so much. Even though I don't celebrate Sinterklaas anymore, I have like a whole box of Sinterklaas wrapping paper. That's so bad, so bad. I spend my money on these things, but I love it so much. So I've ordered wrapping paper, and it's really, really good quality paper. It's very thick, and her wrapping paper is always two-sided. So as you can see, this is like, I'm not gonna unfold it, because if I take out the elastic band, I have to fold it again. So this is the outside, and the inside, I'm gonna show you, is gold or ochre, yellow. Let's see let's see what color it is. It's more ochre, a mustardy. So so the next one I saw on this year's a vlog of Anouk, her YouTube name is Nook-san. That means, I'm gonna grab the paper. Nook-san is like this. And then she adds S-A-N because I think it's very Japanese to call people the san behind the word. I don't know. It's a Japanese culture thing. But I saw this. She had this wrapping paper. And it's also Sinterklaas. But I didn't see it properly because I watched my vlogs on my cell phone. And I didn't know. There was, they call it Zwarte Piet, that means Black Piet. That's the name of the helpers. Was on the plains. I thought it was just plains and clouds. I didn't see the Black Piet and perhaps maybe also the Sinterklaas on it and the gifts. I didn't see that. So now I thought by myself, I bought this wrapping paper because of the adventure theme, you know, traveling. So now I made a mistake. Well, it doesn't matter. I can maybe use all these Sinterklaas wrapping paper for my kids and maybe somewhere along the way. So I think I need to stop buying Sinterklaas wrapping paper now because I don't celebrate it anymore. So I bought a Christmas wrapping paper. Oh wait, what is the backside of the... Oh, it's just white. There's nothing on it. Mostly her wrapping paper is two-sided. So now I have, like I said, a Christmas wrapping paper. This is a skate ring where you can skate. There are houses. There's a hot cocoa stand. And you can sleigh. I'm sorry, I'm not so good at English words. Oh, there's even a sign to the North Pole and a church. Well, I love this wrapping paper because, of course, I'm going to use it for Christmas. And let's see, what's the back? Oh, the back is this color. Brown, like chocolate color. And I bought this for my... I'm planning... I said like a couple of vlogs back, I said I was doing some projects. Well, I'm planning to sell some things on Etsy store, and I thought by myself, I love autumn things like acorns, walnuts, chestnuts, and these things, pine cones. I loved it so much. So I said to myself, maybe I can use this as a wrapping. Around my Etsy product. So that's why I bought these, but I didn't know I bought so many. Well, I think she sells it by meter. So finally, there's another one, wrapping paper I bought. This is the Christmas one. Not Christmas one, ice cream one. I think I've bought this little, and it's not really for wrapping gifts, but I just wanted to use it for journaling and crafting, you know, rip a small piece of this and then put it in a bullet journal. So that's what... I don't like folds. So she sent me cord like a fine gift evening. So this is it. She also gives another card that's underneath the package. That's this one. This one I also got last year. So I have two of these cards. So I'm gonna look if there are more things. I don't think so. No, there are not more. Except for the last package. So I want to put it on the stand. No, wait. I'm going to grab the stand. Let's see if I can place it. No, I cannot place it. Wait. I need to put one wrapping paper on top. So I can put the stand here. Oh, yeah. Better. So, like I said, she has a last thing. Oh, I remember what I bought. I thought it was a gift. No. I remember what I bought. I'm so stupid. I said too much. All the time she gives freebies. So I thought this was the freebie. But this is not the freebie. This is what I bought. I'm really stupid. So I want to carefully take out the sticker. Oh, I'm gonna ruin the sticker. Yes, I'm gonna ruin the sticker. I hate that. Well, I'm gonna grab an X-Acto knife and then cut it beautifully. Oh, I don't want to do that. I want to take the sticker so neatly out. But I think it's not possible. I'm not gonna cut it way too. Why won't it go? I'm sorry, it was not inside the perimeter. Okay, I forgot to say, be careful with X-Acto knife. When you use X-Acto knife, I ordered washi tape. I'm so stupid. Oh, yes, now I don't remember what my train of thoughts were. I ordered some washi tape. Okay, Halloween is already past. But I thought by myself, I can use this washi tape. Maybe I can stretch a little bit of Halloween shine over this month. So I had webs. I think it's very see-through because I can see all the other designs underneath the first one. So I got the first washi tape I bought is the web, the spider web. And the second I bought is the bats. I think it's the same paper, see-through kind of paper. I bought this one for Christmas. It says special delivery and the famous car with the Christmas tree on top of it. And the fourth washi tape that I got was this one. Oh, this one has... I said this one has a piece of paper over it that I'm gonna carefully remove these. And I bought this one. This one, there is a Dutch designer, woman designer, illustrationist. Not designer, I mean illustrationist. And she's called Mouchable. Like much, you know, much able, Mouchable together. And this is the first item that I have from Mouchable. And I got the last washi tape of her shop, of Anouk's shop. And this is the last one because it says there's one left. So I thought to myself, I wanted to have two of these sweaters knitted sweaters, washi tape. And there was only last one. Oh, I hate it. I just wanted two of them. I don't visit Anouk's or Nuxan's webshop regularly. I always order it in November because most things are gonna be on sale. But those washi tape were not actually on sale. So I got a rainbow washi tape and it's so colorful. I love it. And this is the last washi tape. Most of the washi tape are like $250, $275 or $295 were the prices. I don't know which one to say. Oh, I got two of those. Did I? Wait. I have to watch the invoice. Wait. Here in the bag it says wrapping paper Christmas pine. That's pine cone. Wrapping paper, Sinterklaas treat, wrapping paper, gift, airplane, wrapping paper, Christmas scenery, masking tape. Oh, masking tape, rainbow two times, so it is correct. And then beds, spider webs, sweaters, and the special delivery one. Yes, it's correct. All of it is correct. Okay.